I just hope you have proper hatred for yourself.